In Macedonia's capital, Skopje, crowds are gathering outside the parliament to protest the violence that erupted there on Thursday. Nationalist protesters stormed the parliament, angry at the election of an ethnic Albanian as the parliament's speaker, despite Albanians making up just a quarter of the population. The leader of the opposition, Social Democrats, was among several people injured in the violence.